So today I wanted to share with you a little project that the kiddos and I took on at the after Easter sale at Target in the dollar bin section. When you first walk in, I found these wooden chickens that are maybe like 12 inches by 12 inches, and we painted them and then also put our different chickens' names on them, and then we're gonna mount them over in our garden section or on our coop. We haven't quite decided yet where we are gonna put them, but we know they're gonna go up in our garden area by our chickens so we can see all of their different names. We do have a couple of chickens that don't have names yet. Yes, we've had them for 3 years. Yes, a couple of them don't have names. When you start with, what did we start with? 18 chickens, I think. It gets a little daunting to try to figure out who is who. So a couple of them have the same name. We have two penguins, we had two Louis-gons, so that took care of four, and then a couple of them didn't have names. So we're gonna have to figure out names for those ones to put on our sign. But I hope you enjoy our arts and crafts project. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and like this video if you've had fun watching our homeschooling adventures. Thanks again for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Bye guys.